technology is evolving at a dizzying pace. It's exciting to imagine how it will affect our lives by 2050. But is everyone equally prepared for the changes ahead? 48% of the Los Angeles population and 65% of its students enrolled in public schools are Hispanic or Latino. But many of them don't have the tools they need to thrive in this digital world. Common Sense Latino is making sure that the parents of these young Angelinos are equipped to give them the best chance at success. Common Sense Latino is a program of Common Sense Media, the leading national organization dedicated to helping kids thrive in a world of media and technology since 2003.
Estas son tres aplicaciones de matemáticas.
Through a range of offerings, including videos that highlight the best apps to practice math, social media safety tips, and how to use tech to raise bilingual kids, Common Sense Latino has become a trusted partner of the LA community.
Aquí estamos en el taller de Common Sense Latino.
¿Ya tienen uno?
And in addition to sharing our research-based advice and resources, we listen like a good comadre to what parents have to say.
Más que al niño, soy yo la que tengo miedo al cambio. Ahora sí que no existo, dirán, en la tecnología no existo porque yo no ni le entiendo ni yo solo para lo necesario.
Que se involucren más en ir a las escuelas de sus hijos, que revisen en realidad lo que hacen en sus teléfonos.
In turn, these conversations help us shape our content and advice.
Common Sense has really provided us with the tool and resources to be able to teach digital citizenship to our students. So the children are super, super excited to be engaging in that, and they can make easy connections. And additionally, we're able to also provide these resources to our parents that speak only Spanish so that they can support the learning at home also. So we teach the students, we teach the teachers, and we teach the parents.
En muchas ocasiones, aunque estudiemos el inglés, no tenemos la capacidad de desplazarlo bien. Y cuando nos lo dan en español, nosotros lo digerimos, lo aceptamos mejor y guiamos mejor el estudio o el conocimiento de nuestros hijos.
Let's aim for digital equity and work toward giving Latinos the opportunity to take advantage of everything technology has to offer and be prepared, digital citizens of the Los Angeles community.